skin.
And when you found in mice is that when ketogenic diet was combined with a hyperbaric oxygen therapy, the average survival time was increased by roughly 80%.
Yeah, even more sometimes now. But what, okay, so why do we do hyperbaric oxygen, right? That's the question. What's going on with hyperbaric oxygen? Why is this like a good thing? It works best when the patient and the mouse is in nutritional ketosis. Okay.